I'm Michael Ammar. I've been immersed in magic for over 35 years, and I've shared my passion with magicians every step of the way. As you can tell from this partial list of instructional books and videos that I've done, I've covered a lot of material. Out of all that material, the most important, by far, is now available in the Topit Book 2.0. More than anything else I do, this information makes me feel like a magician. This technique gives me the power of magic. Imagine the power to make almost anything in your hands instantly disappear. For decades, if it was important for me to make a powerful magical impression really fast, I used the secrets revealed in the Topit Book 2.0. My original Topit Book went out of print in the mid-80s. But since then, I've taught thousands of magicians in live lectures and workshops all over the world. And as I taught, I learned. I saw what mistakes people commonly make, and I learned how to avoid them. I noticed the problems people would have, and I learned how to solve them. I heard the questions people would ask, and I learned what the best answers were. All that information, plus more, is clearly and completely explained in the Topit Book 2.0. This low-tech device elegantly transforms your code into a powerful weapon. Using the Topit 2.0 pattern in the book, you can add a topit to as many codes as you want. And once you do, there's nothing else to prepare or set up to perform miracles with whatever someone hands you. Now, there's almost 200 Richard Kaufman illustrations that make it look like you're watching them move in slow motion. You'll learn effects that I performed on The Tonight Show with Johnny Carson, as well as magic that left David Letterman speechless. Now, obviously, this is professional magic that's not appropriate for a beginner. This isn't a place to begin. But if you're serious about magic, of any genre, understanding the potential power of the topit would be a rite of passage. And any professional magic education would be incomplete without knowing how the topit could impact a performance. Now, I discuss various styles of the topit, and the instructions for how to add a topit to your code are clear enough for any tailor to follow, even if he or she has no idea what a topit is or does. Now, only a fraction of this material has been in any of the lectures that I've done in the last 20 years. So if you enjoyed that, well, that was just your toe in the water. But now, come on in. The water's fine. The Topit Book 2.0 is going to blow you away.